All right, so I'm gonna be completely honest. I know absolutely nothing about Supernatural besides the fact that it was on the CW, or it is on the CW, because I used to watch like the DC TV shows a little bit. Kind of stopped after a while, but I literally know absolutely nothing about this show. Like, not one cast member, not one detail, not one absolutely anything. I just saw this like trending on Twitter because it's ending or something. And honestly, man, I'm just like really bored right now, just needing something to do. So I figured, why not check this out? Like, I clicked on it, right? And there was like a lot of people like being like, like typing thank you for the shows. I think it's been like on air for like 15 years or 20, something like that. I don't know, but a long time, people like being sentimental and stuff. So yeah, man, I'm just like really out here thinking that damn, this must be a good ass show. So I figure, why not give it a spin, give it a try. I've been having a lot of computer issues, and I don't know how long the episodes are. I haven't checked yet, but odds are that if it's like an hour or so, I'm definitely gonna have like a lot of audio issues. So they say it's gonna take a long time to edit, but hopefully it's worth it. Would appreciate a like, one like, one share, one comment means way more than you could possibly imagine. But since I know absolutely nothing about the show, I'm just gonna get into it. Just gonna go in completely blind, and then if I like it, maybe after this episode I'll like do some research, or maybe not. Maybe I'll just go completely blind if I watch more episodes. Alright, man, I'ma just go right in, you feel me? Kinda looks spooky. Almost supernatural. Ooh, it's
Come on, let's
just
say goodnight to your brother.
moving. What's going on? Hoodies. Alright, cute looking family in this bit, I guess. Sup, Sam? Is someone gonna come kidnap you or something?
John, is he hungry?
Is that not John? Oh my god. That is kind of scary. Don't tell me this is a horror show, dog. I don't know how I feel about this. Is it what? Man, it's too late at night to be doing this right now. Stop it. Stop it. Or I'm gonna have to like turn you off and wait till the morning. He's gone. Is she dead or is he gone? Is she in the up? Look up. Oh, that is tough. Who killed her? The parents are gonna die? Is that it? Is a show about the kids and the parents are gonna die a tragic death? By the way, when does this take place? Something about this gives me like this is 80s vibes, but I'm not sure. The kid Leroy. What's going on? Is that not the dad? Alright, so yeah, had something to do yesterday, but I'll continue right now, next day, and also a little bit earlier too, so it doesn't look as dark, you feel me? You feel me? Let's go. By the way, shout out Future. It's his birthday today. Happy birthday, Future. Stanford University. Present day.
Sam!
Alright.
Sam, you coming or what?
Do I have to?
Yes.
That's
It'll be
Sam?
fun.
Nice.
And
hey
where's your
man,
costume?
Sam looking kinda oof spoofy,
You
right?
know how I feel about Halloween.
She cool, bro. She looked like Mockingbird
So
from
there you
Agents of
go. You
Shield.
are first round draft pick. What would I do without you?
Crash and burn.
Die. Alright, Sam. Foot with ya, Sam. What's going on? Is this the other brother? Why is this slow-mo? Who is that? Don't tell me you've been having like these weird horror things your whole life, bro. That must be so scary. What's going on?
Oh, easy, Tiger. I love the Smurfs. I gotta tell you, you are completely out of my brother's league.
Just let me put something on.
No, I wouldn't dream of it. Dad hasn't been home in a few days.
So he's working overtime on a Miller Time shift. He'll stumble back in sooner or later. Just excuse us.
Haha. Hilarious, head out, boy.
I was 9 years old. He was supposed to say, don't be afraid of the dark.
Don't be afraid of the dark. What, are you kidding me? Of course you should be afraid of the dark. You know what's out there.
So what are you gonna do? You're just gonna live some normal apple pie life? Is that it?
No, not normal. Safe.
And that's why you ran away.
I was just going to college.
This is low-key like an analogy for getting out of the hood, you feel me? Like getting out of the streets, you feel me? Like the gang life. Head to the ass.
I'm 26, dude.
No word.
Alright, here we go.
Damn, you old.
So was checking out this
actually, nah, 26 not old. Jericho, don't worry, if you're 26, you're not old.
This 4, 03, 98, 92, 10 of them over the past 20 years.
What year is this? Is that mom?
Never go home. Everything's gonna be okay. I promise.
If she is the Mockingbird, girl, like, how old was she when this was, like, made? Because I thought she was young in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., but Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. wasn't, like, that long ago, so. We got zombies? Is this the Supernatural?
Car trouble or something?
I would not do that. Oh no, that's the girl. I don't know about that one, buddy. That is, oh, you're gonna die. That looked like a whole ass sexy zombie. That could have just done it in the car and dropped her off, dog. Wait, what? Is that the mom in someone else's body? Oh, I mean, at least he didn't get killed. Man, I would have just dipped that. I mean, I wouldn't even have picked her up, to be honest. Like, stop. I don't care how hot you look. Like, if something looks suspicious, like, baby, my life is worth more than that. That was awfully fast, man. Something's gonna happen. Look. I mean, that blood looked a little cheesy, but, you know, it's old, it's cool.
I swear, man, you gotta cassettes. Update your cassette tape collection.
Why? Bro, it's always cool, like, seeing stuff, like, before the internet, because, like, I haven't seen cassettes since, like, Metallica. By the way, I just reacted to Metallica for the first time, like, a couple days ago, so nice little coincidence. Check out the video if you're interested.
This kid, Troy, he's dating your daughter, isn't he?
Yeah.
How's Amy doing?
Whoa.
You knew him. Sound like this? Everybody knows everybody.
I'd like to spend a couple of years in a small town where everyone knows everyone.
This one girl, she got murdered out on Centennial, like decades ago.
By Centennial, man. Put the city on slam.
Whoever picks her up, well, they disappear forever.
That makes it even worse. If people knew the legend in this town, he knew the legend and he saw exactly that happen. Why did that man just still do it? Oh my goodness.
An hour before they found her, she calls 911.
Wait, was 911 the police number before 9/11? I did not know that. I always thought like, well, I mean, I don't know, maybe I heard that wrong, but I always thought that 9/11, like September 11, is the reason why they made the police number, the emergency number 9/11. That's crazy.
Does Jessica know the truth about you? I mean, does she know about the things you've done?
No, and she's not ever going to know.
Yeah, oh my god, like, if that's gonna be your wifey, like, oh.
Who's driving your car?
Keyless entry? Man, y'all really outrunning a car like that? Oh.
Hey, are you alright?
I'm super.
Damn. Man, I would have gone in the water and at least, like, washed my face off before this. Damn, man. That cocaine?
Salt.
Salt.
Cat's eye shells.
Thought he was butter.
What I said earlier about mom and dad, I'm sorry.
God, yes. This sad CW writing. On God.
Bitch.
Yes, sir. I likes this.
I know you got partners. One of them's an older guy. Maybe he started the whole thing. So tell me.
So, Bean, do they have like a family crime reputation or something?
This is? Mr. Welch, you ever hear of a woman in white?
A what?
A woman in white. Sometimes a weeping woman.
I'm not sure yet.
Dean, what the hell is going on?
Hey, yo.
Sam.
Damn, just face right through. Is she in there? But he didn't even stop. I thought you said he only did this to people. To men that were unloyal. Drive out. Okay. That car is done. The kids. Well, what happens now? Oh, they take her.
If you screwed up my car, I'll kill you.
What do you mean? He saved his life. High key. Only one of them works. One of the headlights.
Sam. You know, we made a hell of a team back there.
Yeah.
Yeah, but low-key older bro looked like he could make a good Constantine. Damn. I butchered that up so many times. Is she home? Don't tell me something happened to her. Oh, okay. I mean, that's the shower running, but still, you never know. With all this weird stuff, you never know. Man, I would still check, just to be safe. You're too calm. Music stopped. The same thing happened to her.
We got work to do.
Damn. Damn, dog. The homie Sam really lost the love of his life in the first episode. That is actually kind of like... That's a bit much for episode 1. I ain't gonna cap. They really this ruthless in this show. Like he wanted to spend the rest of his life with Mockingbird, I think. But who knows, maybe she comes back, maybe mom comes back too. I don't, like, obviously this is a long show, so I don't know if they stick with, like, that if you're dead, you're dead forever. Especially because it seems like there's probably going to be a lot of, obviously, you know, supernatural stuff, like ghosty stuff, like Walking Dead stuff, you feel me? So, like... I don't know, maybe she not gone for good. Maybe that's why I decided to pull that in episode 1. But yeah, man, for a pilot, I think this was super enjoyable. I really liked it. You know, we got homeboy Dean and Sam. I'm pretty sure easy names to remember, you feel me? Like, main characters, the two main characters, main brothers. Kind of a cute looking good kid. You know, like, if this is anything like Arrow, Flash, this is probably a show I could really, really like. But at the same time, you know, there could also be times where there's, like, maybe not so good episodes. Because there's definitely, like, in the other, based on the other shows, I feel like what you see in the pilot is usually, like, what the episodic nature, like, forthgoing through, like, the rest of the season or series is probably going to be. Like, you know how they usually have, like, episode, like, villains of the week and stuff, and, like, filler stuff, and they only really have, like, few episodes where it's, like, actual, like, important character development or, like, important plot for the season or stuff like that, you feel me? Honestly, I did not check how many episodes there were, so I don't know if these seasons are short or long, but, you know, CW, I'm guessing it's long. So, I don't know. Bottom line is, I really like this, so let me know if you think I should keep watching. And also, yeah, since I don't know anything about this show, feel free to let me know anything that you feel like a newcomer to this show should know. You feel me? Like, no spoilers, because I don't really like getting spoiled, but, you know, just anything basic or anything behind the scenes or, like, you feel me? Like, anything interesting, I guess let me know, and remember to drop a like, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and have a beautiful rest of your day, dog. Remember to stay true to yourself and peace out.